Okay,
yeah, it's recording.
Hey, can you get the computer, get Skype going if you can?
Okay.
Skype. Should be an icon.
Is she the dick?
Mm-hmm. She's nice and
pretty. This is my daddy.
It's my daddy. You can play with that, okay?
She's little.
Mm-hmm. She's a little one.
Baby, come out.
Yeah, she came out. You want to touch her?
Can I swim?
Guys have been waiting for a long time.
I know.
Keep swimming. Right. Let's go.
You want to sit
there? Yeah. Leap in the water. Is that the person? Huh? The person?
Yes.
your water then lift it up.
Okay.
Like it. Yes, Mommy. Yes. So lift it up.
What are you doing?
Just trying to deliver the placenta.
What are you doing, Mommy? What are you doing? What are you doing, Mommy?
She's having a baby.
Mommy!
a cup of corn?
No, sweetie. I think you might have another baby in here.
Oh, no.
So I need you to push. Push as hard as you can, sweetie. Contraction over.
You can get mine.
It's okay. So.
There's a black bag in the laundry room. feel like you're waking up? Try doing some of this time and see if you can get it out of the position.
I wish you didn't have a birth assistant here.
Oh, she just can't.
Yeah.
Okay.
So if you can just take care of that.
Yeah.
And then we just have to wait on the placenta.
Okay.
So.
Yeah, thanks, Wendy. You still doing okay at the top, Sweetie?
Yeah.
Okay. We still need to call Jeremy. I just can't quite get it done.
It's okay.
I think he's going to greet you every time I call your crowning. I wonder if you're a triplet. That might kill me.
Oh, no.
Okay, is this number 306? You want to talk to him?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, he should get that news from his wife. You feeling any more cramping?
No.
Go ahead and try to push. One more time.
He didn't answer.
One again. Too much pull?
No, it's
just tired of pushing, aren't you?
Yeah, I just don't feel it.
Okay, I'll just hold some traction there. Don't look like it's a little too much.
Did we catch the time for this?
19.
No. Do you think if I got out and laid on the bed, it might come out?
Okay.
Two babies.
I didn't
hear
there were two babies in there.
Know.
Neither did her backup doctor. None of us know. Yeah, you gotta have this little sense of fun for shooting.
Is it coming out?
I think so.
Do you want me to try and nurse the baby?
Yeah, that would help. I'm so sorry. Go ahead and try and get him into a squat. I'm gonna go ahead and clamp this cord. Is it gonna help? Yeah. It's starting to detach a little from the placenta. Let's leave you right there, baby. Let's get him into a squat.